Well, to the basketball court, every time Bemidji and Grand Rapids get together, you can expect a battle to the final buzzer. They split the series a season ago, with each team winning on their home court. What can we expect in the 2018 edition? Game one tonight at the Bemidji Fieldhouse. In first half, Lumberjacks attacking. Mackenzie Nicholson finds Katie Alto in the corner for three. That puts them up one. Then later, Sierra Cermak at the top of the key. Nice look to a cutting Allison Beard for two. Bemidji down four at the break. Then Grand Rapids started rolling. Heaven Hamling between the legs. Step back three, just like a video game. Lead is seven. Then they keep the momentum going. Set piece for Hannah DeMars. Top of the key from downtown. Nothing but nylon. Grand Rapids would pull away down the stretch. 85-69 is your final score.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.